Hello, this is Hirodov.com YouTube channel, and in this video I will show you how to use the new YouTube Wear with transparent sliders introduced in 2015 May. As you can see, this is the old HTML5 Wear with old sliders. So I have seen many new methods to use this new Wear, but this one is the fastest and easiest to use. You just go to youtube.com testtube and then you just get the new player. You see, it's that easy. Now we go back to YouTube and I have now the new player. So let's test a video. For example, this 3D video. As you can see, 3D videos are shown in 2D for watching with red cyan glasses. Unfortunately, there is no method to switch the 3D. And this works only for side-by-side 3D videos. Let me show you another 3D video, which is not side-by-side. This video. This is top-bottom 3D video and it's not shown properly. Even if it's 50p2. And now if I want to go back to the old pair, I just go to test tube again and restore the original pair. And now I'm back to normal pair. Let's open some video and see how it will work. You see the old pair with the same 3D capabilities. Thank you.